36 Mafia. Mafia. What the world is waiting on, man? It's going down. We gonna let you know how we make it go.
Hey, red goose, get me loose. Yo, no patrol. Money in my pocket and I'm all up in this whole life.
Slack. Mac, when you and Cody Lambert talk this over with Jess Lockwood, I hope you give him kudos for that test of toughness right there.
And in the fight, he climbed himself back up inside of the top 35. Not just that, he's now eighth. Jared Allen's air time.
See if we can't get it on the screen, but it's 47 and a half. The bull score.
It's going to be a lot of give and take.
You want to see explosive? Hit the rewind button. Air.
Baddest cat that there is. You can't buck a guy off any more spec PBR, especially on ones that go to the left.
The best bull score we have seen, and Otto's got to make it. Like you predicted he would. The judges certainly had enough to look at. The ride ends.
But here, the proof is in the pudding. Renato Nunez is a world champion, and when you buck a guy off like this, it's not because you're easy to ride. Look at this setup, and then I mean turn him a...
Airtime sends Joseph McConnell crashing back to earth.
Bull is barely able to keep his footing. He gets so steep. And what we mean by that is, you know, here's the amount of air that he gets. Now he's going to break over and kick and start to come back to the ground. Let's roll it here. Okay, now watch as he gathers himself right here. You see Joseph's feet comes back behind him. Right here.
Wow.
What a move by that bull right there. 6 3/4 points, 46, wow. The Blue Death Bull School.
Very young bull with only 5 outs. Come on, McBride, ride. Whoa! Oh!
You is okay. It's all right. Justin McBride is here because he is supposed to be here.
Hold your drink, stop.